Hey, this is Dean Hunt from Buzz Profits, and we just had a really interesting question on the forum actually. And there seemed to be a little bit of confusion over affiliate marketing and promoting other people's products. So I thought I'd do a quick video and see if we can summarize affiliate marketing in a nutshell. Now, I'm going to do this initially on the basis that we're promoting other people's products, i.e., we're the affiliates. The reverse of that is if you have people promoting your products, for example. Anyone listening to this can actually promote buzzprofits.com, the membership site, and get 50% of all the revenue that they generate. Now, in that instance, they would be the affiliates, and myself and Barry would be the merchants, but we're going to do it from the other way around. So, let's say you've got a blog or you've got a content website, you're going to drive some traffic. By traffic, we mean visitors. We're going to try and sell other people's products and then get a commission of those sales. So, that's essentially how it works. If you're an affiliate, you can sell pretty much any product on the planet. And the advantages of being an affiliate are that you don't need to buy the stock up front, you don't need to hold it in a warehouse, you don't need to pay for the postage, you don't need to package or ship the items or anything like that. You simply just make the sale or even just introduce the sale. So let's say someone comes along to my blog and at deanhunt.com and I'm promoting magnets. I don't know why I would, but let's say I'm promoting magnets and I'm selling ABC magnets, and so I link to it in a blog post. People click on that link. That link, and here's the key part, that link will have a special code. So it'll have a little identification tag within the code which will alert the system that the merchant has that I'm the guy that sent that traffic, that sent that potential sale. Now, if that converts, and by converts we mean the person buys the magnet, then it'll be recognized and I'll get the sale. Basically the way it's tracked and the way they know who made the sale is due to a thing called cookies. A cookie is a little file that goes on your computer and it's stored there for X days. BuzzProfit's cookies are 365 days, which is very, very high. And if the purchase is made before the cookie expires, then it's tracked, and so that person gets credit for the sale. So that's that. How do you apply to sell products? There's a few ways. The main way and probably the easiest way to get started is to go to a affiliate network, so something like CJ.com. Or if you're solely doing info products, you could try clickbank.com, a CLICKBANK.com. The other was CJ.com, which stands for Commission Junction. And those two would be two good places to start. If you're in the UK, you could try tradedoubler.co.uk. It's a pretty good network. And you basically apply to be in the affiliate program of whatever you want to promote. So if you're selling magnets, you find a company that sells magnets, you apply. They would, in most cases, review you, and then you'd get confirmed, and then you would be given a set of links and banners and images and all these kind of things that you can then use to promote their magnets. And each of those links or banners or images would have your special ID in it. So let's say my ID was Dean Hunt or Buzz Profits, then that would actually go into the link. So that's kind of affiliate marketing in a nutshell. I really hope that makes sense. If there's anything that you didn't understand, any lingo that didn't make sense, please let me know and I will address that straight away. And I really hope this has been of use to you guys. Bye bye.